The inside, Party Dancer began well. Queen Echo was away speedily and getting out fast also as Little Ellie, being followed by My Sparkling Star over on the outsider. They were followed closely a bit further back by Scotch and Coke. In behind them, Lady Indy, Strike Me Blushing, Classic Al-Qaeda further back in the field and dropping out of it sharply there. Seaside Attraction and Trimmings, and a fair way back in the field is Cerise and Black, settling into stride down past the 800. Party Dancer by a length, Scotch and Coke a length away. Queen Echo, half a length, Little Ellie on the inside of My Sparkling Star, out wider on the track. Strike Me Blushing a length further back as Timeless Grace, being followed closely there over on the outside by Classic Al-Qaeda. Over on the fence then, Cerise and Black, followed by Lady Indy, and further back as Seaside Attraction and Trimmings and Sparkling Fun as last, as they straighten up with 450 left to go. Party Dancer doing it well, a length and a half in second place. Scotch and Coke is coming after it quickly. Four lengths further back in the field then came Little Ellie, being followed by My Sparkling Star, and down the outside running on Classic Al-Qaeda, and Cerise and Black is looking for a run as they come down past the 200. Scotch and Coke has taken the lead from Party Dancer. Strike Me Blushing down the outside, Classical Skate, but Scotch and Coke is in no danger, close to home, and wins it well. Scotch and Coke has won it from Timeless Grace. Third home is Strike Me Blushing, followed by Classical Kate, then Cerise and Black behind them, further back Sparkling Fun, Seaside Attraction, and back behind them Trimmings, followed next home by My Sparkling Star. Further back in the field then, well back there is Party Dancer, followed next to last by...